existence.
Yeah.
So now we have to take some work from a man that beyond hope so feeling and step out on the word of God to make it happen.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Neither is it an intellectual asset to a doctrine. It is certainly not believing in spite of evidence. That would be superstition. You got to believe God. But I talk about in verse 6 that he that has not faith cannot please God. I'm all I'm gonna do this real quick, I'm gonna waste some time and we're gonna die. The Bible talks about in Hebrews 6, he said, but without faith it's impossible.